Alright, I'm over there. I'll be over there. I have 13 hearts. Yeah, so we good. We got enough. Depending on who else is over there.
I need more time. I need time to do that. I'm not ready.
Whatever. Go somewhere. Yeah, it's over.
I need more time.
Yo, we're busting my grits, yo.
Ready yet?
That's because I tried to get out of there and I had a horde of them running all everywhere, man.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Never don't ruin all that work.
Thank you.
How'd you get your golems?
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Oh, that's my fault. I thought the Blood Clan member was your, one of your golems. To watch out for in this dungeon. What is to watch out for? I already see poisons, one of them. What's the other stuff? Just poison? Your next build after you hit 100. What's gonna be your next build after you hit 100? Make sure you add your own comments when this goes on your channel. I'ma tag you in it.
I'm not ready yet.
You're not gonna do it? Oh. Oh, okay. But they can still hear you because they can still hear you because the mic they're gonna hear the talk in the mic anyhow.
I need more time. I need more time. I'm out of essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of essence.
They go give out unique here.
I'm low on essence.
All right. That's mostly what I have to do is get better, stronger equipped. Armor's at 9,000. My power's at 14,000. It's because of the armor that I have on. That's why. It's the armor that I traded in for, the unique armor. It was a downfall of me putting on this unique armor. No. No. I'll definitely take that in and do that. See, if you look at my player, you see exactly what I mean. I really don't have that much. I did. This what from the last time we were playing, this is how I've been set up. From the unique armor. Boo boo uniques. Exactly. I need better unique. That's all I'm trying to tell you. I need better unique armor. Of course. And that's why I'm so busted right now. But it's alright, I'll get there. That's why you see on my screen, it hit me one time how much energy they take out. They dogging me. Only reason why I put it on is because the special stuff it was giving me. My stats and stuff. That's the only reason why I put it on. For the freezing and everything else, it was destroyed me. I did that. That's what messed me up. I was doing way better before I did that. Okay.
The required essence.
Mine's ice. I have an ice skill. so I can... Yeah, I have an ice build, but I need better uniques to make it work out. It's not working out this way. One hit and I'm gone. What I have to do, I have to get all my equipment back that I lost out on. Ready. And I'm fast also. I'm fast. And I just have an ice build, and I'm just fast. Stay distant. I stay far away. Let my mages do the work.
The required essence.
How was that even possible? He behind you. Did it again, that whatever that it was something else on the floor, whatever that was. That whatever the hell that shit is, that shit. Well, I have to.
I need more essence. I'm not ready yet.
One thing I have to do is get stronger legendary equipment and stuff so I could do it. Cause I'm stuck with her. I have to look for uniques. As long as I get better legendary equipment. I sure did. I did the dumbest thing in the world. You don't gotta make fun of me. I know I'm dumb for doing that. I sure did, man. Cause I was at level 100 the last time me and you played. That's when I did it. That's when I did it all. My end game was trying to make what is it called? Oh, I was trying to make a perfect unique character. That's what I was trying to do. Have nothing but uber uniques equipped into my character and just try to make a perfect unique character. That's what I was trying to do. That's why I have to go to those dungeons to try to get more uber uniques that are stronger than what I have on now. That's what I was trying to do. Or that's what I'm trying to do. Now, yeah, to the right, to the bottom part, we missed the area. Here, I pinned it. It's over here. I pinned it.
I'm not ready.
We didn't finish that area. I'll pay you for it. I got you. Have tons of money. I got you, I'll pay you. That's only certain stuff I'm not built to handle. I can handle certain stuff, and I can't handle everything.
I'm not ready yet.
I got you.
I'm not ready yet.
Should be bodies everywhere. I only needed 3 bodies.
I'm not ready.
I gotta turn those in also. I have too much of them. I'm set up by my Uber Uniques. Chill, for I got the chill build. Yeah, my skeletons do most of the chilling, and then I have the chill. How you say? I leave behind a trail of frost, also. Right. And I use all of that. You do it by invite trade? No. That's how you do it, right? I don't see nothing. I don't see a person. I got 20,000 for you. I mean 20 mil, my bad. 20 mil, I got 20 mil for you. I got 20 mil for you. I got 48 mil. About to be a trillionaire soon. Well, 25. The best I could do is 25. 25.99. My ultimate skill, I have Bone Prison and the Bone Land. The Bone Prison and the I have the Bone Prison. Oh, my bad. My armor is not even at 9,000. It's at 7,000. 7,000. Boo-boo. My attack power is 16. My armor is 7. And my life is 13.
I need right. More time.
That One glyph is already... One of my glyphs is already at max. Yeah.
I need more time.
All right.
I need more time. That cannot be salvaged.
How can I help?
Yes.
And well met, friend. Unusual, but a good addition to my wares.
I need more time.
That's where your pin is. You pinned it. That's where you put your pin. I'm near.
I'm not ready yet.
Well, you have to. Let me see what I can grab. Armor, chest plate. Pants, shoes, tunics.
Very nice. It seems there's been a mouthful bad luck. Try again.
I didn't get anything good.
Fair bit of math.
Not much. Yeah.
It seems your prayers have been answered.
I can't do anything because my, I'm full. I'm full. I bought a whole bunch of, tunic from that lady.
Nice.
I gotta get more from her. Oh. I'm getting rid of everything else that's not... Whatever's not ancestral legendary, I got rid of it.
Not while I'm in town.
I locked it in. Yeah. Blacksmith. All right. You gain 0.6 increased armor. I don't think I have that aspect unlocked yet. Yeah, I don't have the aspect unlocked yet. I didn't find equipment like that and broke it down yet at the blacksmith to even get that. Only armor one I have is aspect of disobedience, which I'll get increased armor for 4 seconds, stacking up to 37%. It's only... Yes, I do. I know. That's why I've been going to the blacksmith. That's exactly why I've been going to the blacksmith and cashing in armor to get the codex aspects from him. But I never got that one yet. I didn't receive that one yet, no. I have a whole bunch of them, but I didn't receive that one yet. I'm gonna go back over there and get cash in his coin so I can see what she gives me.
Father, bring you
so
luck?
I can cash him in and see what it gives me. Tunic. I still have coin.
Very
get more
nice.
Tunics.
Oh, bad luck. Try again.
Arms for the light. Anything else?
Yes, I did. My armor didn't go up at all. It still has 6,874. It didn't go up at all. My challenge just went up to 682. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. But my attack power is at 17. It's at 17. It went up. I mean, I'll pay you for it if you're not using it.
I cannot afford that.
I just have to get better. I just have to get better equipment with better armor. That's all I have to do. All right, bet it. Here, where you at? Also go to the blacksmith and add
come back if you need
add work. Extra armor for it too at the blacksmith. It's probably because you upgraded, they're not allowing you to trade it now. That's what it has to be. Since you added that codex, they're not allowing you to trade it. Cause this game is cheaters. This game's cheater game. I just have to work for it. If I find that armor, I have to break it down and get it.
What will it be?
Rare.
Not while I'm in town.
It might not if you upgraded it, it might not. If you put anything up to it. That's why I was telling you before, I gotta get better uniques, man. Cause it's my armor. My attack power is at 15, my armor is at 8, my life is at 12. So I really need. I have to really get better armor. All right. I might have a lot of that stuff. I've been working because I'm really trying to get better unique armor. I have everything. I have a lot. What type of bones you need, man? Because I can pull them out my chest. Alright, what I'll do is I'm gonna pull out everything that I have, put my items in the storage and pull out all my summoning stuff out. I'll pull out all my summoning stuff out that I have. So I have a lot of everything, I really do. Let me put this stuff in storage so I can bring all that stuff out. Am I gonna need the whispering keys? That's only on the field, right? Okay. Alright. Two elixirs. Shackles. the dowels. I have a lot of living steels. I have two more. I have a whole bunch of those. Sickle stone. I'll follow you. I don't know where it is. When you get there, I'll teleport. Use your teleport and get there. And I still have a whole... Nightmare signals aren't that good, are they? To get stuff like that. Yeah, I'm gonna be one that's getting dropped, most likely. They're gonna be dropping me. So I get better. I was good before. I was doing good before. And so I did that. And so I tried to set up a perfect unique build. That's what I was trying to do. I'm gonna screw myself doing that. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to have myself set up with all unique. All uniques have a perfect build where I could be strong. Obviously, that's not gonna happen. That took a big sacrifice. I was like, oh man, cause I was at 26,000 attack power, and I was at like 18 or 19 armor, and then my life was like 20 something. I was good until I did this. So I switched it up, trying to do a perfect unique build. I just teleported to you. Well, I didn't have that little face. I didn't have that one.
I'm not ready.